warm-ups have been completed, the fans are seated. The atmosphere is rocking as we get the ball rolling and kick off the match.
The ball is in the blue team's half.
And it's a goal!
Got a substitution being made. And the ball is in the green team's half.
Looking at the amount of accurate shots in the game, we can see that the green team have had more accurate shots than the blues. Now, this does mean that they have been more clinical in the match, but don't forget, it's goals that win matches, so this isn't everything. There's still a way back into the game for the blues. Maybe they've been a little...
And it's off the crossbar! It's a corner to blue. Oh, what a goal! The ball is in the blue team's half. And the ball is in the green team's half. And it's a goal! Well, he's scored already tonight and he's just delivered another one. What a goal. Fantastic from him. And that's his second goal of the night.
As we come to a break in the play here, let me remind you that in TPS there are a variety of different badges which you can win for completing in-game actions. For example, we've got achievements for when you hit level 50, level 100, level 500, level 1000, when you reach 100 goals, when you become the man of the... And it's a goal!
Ooh, I'm not too sure about this one. It's gone to a VAR review. Let's have a look at the replay.
We have to agree with the referee and the technology these days.
And it's off the crossbar. The goalkeeper's pulled off an insane save there. Well, as we enjoy this match, let's take a look at some of these statistical elements to give us a better insight into which teams are performing. And the ball is in the green team's half, and the ball has been given away to the Blues. The goalkeeper's pulled off an insane save there. Fantastic save from the goalkeeper. He's kept his team in the game there. Well, something to keep an eye on here is that the ball switched out, and that's a good pass. Fantastic save there from the keeper. And the ball is passed out wide from the back. And the ball is in the blue team's half. The ball switched out, and that's a good pass. Well, you can see the stats here and the possession. Oh, and it rattles the post. Oh, and it's a fantastic goal out of nothing, right past the goalkeeper. And you have to say that this team are showing some quality on the pitch. Well, that is a fantastic goal because it's got all of the elements that you'd want to see there in a modern football goal. You've got the team play. The build-up was absolutely sublime. Passing was on point between all of the players, which culminated in a magnificent shot and it bypassed the goalie and defence. Oh, what a miss! The ball goes out for a goal. And the ball is in the green team's half. Oh, fantastic ball. And we look to the sideline and the referee has put up his board. There's going to be an additional 2 minutes of extra time. The ball is in the blue team's half. Couldn't keep it in, it's gone out for a goal kick. Ball's gone out for a throw. And it's a goal. Well, as we come into the half-time break, we have the blue team ahead in this match, but of course it could all change in the second half. They've got to keep their composure and ensure they don't give too many chances away. Just keep on doing what they have been doing this half. Ball is in the blue team. What a miss. I mean, if you were a goalkeeper, you wouldn't even need to try with this lad at front, because he can't even shoot. What is going on? The ball goes out for a goal kick. Oh, and it's a fantastic goal. Out of nothing, right past the goalkeeper, and you have to say that this team are showing some quality on the pitch.
Ooh, I'm not too sure about this one. It's gone to a VAR review. Let's have a look at the replay.
Wow, we have to agree with the referee and the technology these days. I'm very much enjoying this contest so far. Let's have a look at some of the possession stats, which can tell us a great deal about how the match is playing out. But we can see that the blue team are dominating in terms of possession here. They're having more of the ball, and they're being able to exploit the space around the pitch whilst they get chased by the green side. Now, this doesn't mean that the game is over. However, it does show that the blue team have the upper hand here.
Couldn't keep it in. It's gone out for a goal kick.
Oh!